All right, guys, so welcome. Welcome immediately. If you guys are new here, please like and subscribe, as this will be the new channel, right? I have decided, I was originally going to put this specific video onto the new channel. No, well, the regular channel, right? But I made a secondary channel for the sole purpose of recording reactions to EPs or albums. And that, so this is an EP, this will go onto the new channel, guys, right? So listen, if you guys can help, you know, definitely liking and subscribing on this channel, that'll be amazing. All right, but listen, all right, so let's go ahead and jump into this immediately. So we have Harry Mack, Rap Coltrane EP. I'm guessing Rap Coltrane as in John Coltrane. I think one of his specific favorite artists. All right, and I was also told that this one here is not someone giving him words, but this is just him freestyling over dope beats, basically, and created a 13-minute EP. Not bad, guys. We're here for this all right? So let's go ahead and jump into it immediately.
Yeah. Okay. H-Mack.
A double bass sounds great, guys.
And we can't possibly be stopped. What the fuck you thought? Yo, this is just the shit I'm into. Getting loose over instrumentals. People recognize I'm influential. Slice you like a Gansu Blade, y'all just wanna get paid. I'm giving rappers the fade, cause my flow is A grade. Top in the class, check the way I'm rocking your ass. I hear the beat, then I drop the shit fast. And yo, I'm always ready to spaz. H-Mack breaking out the cage of shit. When I spit, I be on some outrageous shit. Amazing quick, you're bugging, but you see for me it's nothing. Motherfuck them if they judging.
The whole vibe of him right now absolutely is 90s hip hop. I hear like cues from like multiple members of Wu-Tang, right? I don't know if that's a point of reference to him at all, right? But the fact that I hear it tells me that he is an absolute hip hop head. We already know this, guys. We already know Harry Mack is just a hip hop head. His delivery itself is absolutely stunning. The way he's riding the beat, he's riding it like the beat was made after he rapped, basically, guys. Right. So let's jump into it.
Rage shit, amazing quick. You're bugging, but you see for me it's nothing. Motherfuck them if they judging. I'm the one they never touching. They never busting quite to this degree. Hey yo, I kill shit in the cipher. Like history, no mystery at all. Flow is fully evolved. I'm way too hairy. I'm way too fucking woolly for y'all. I'm just myself.
I'm way too hairy. I'm just too woolly for y'all. As in, he's also Harry Mack. Solid.
Mention your health. Hey, too hairy. I'm way too fucking woolly for y'all. I'm just myself. Damaging your health. Hey, I ain't on your radar system because my shit is stealth. I be underground letting the fucking thunder pound. I only come around when it's time to hit you with the blunted sound. But I no longer smoke weed because that shit had me tripping. It's what I really don't need.
Exactly. Me neither, guys. I definitely don't partake in the devil's lettuce, guys. I don't. Because I get paranoid and I don't like the feeling of paranoia.
Sound, but I no longer smoke weed because that shit had me tripping. It's what I really don't need when I'm out here ripping. I had to keep my focus. Now for rappers, it's hopeless. I'm working magic like Hocus Pocus. I hope that you notice. Mac is coming. I got these wet cats running. Now check the way my skills getting summoned. I'm bubbling like kids that's playing outside in the summertime. And when it comes to lyrics, I don't ever kick no bummer rhymes. And every time they write, it's where they got, they write in one of mine. So I'm about to show them. Number one, we're slowing. I go in. I can't hold back. I'm crazy real. My flow is better than some Navy SEALs. I'm well trained. I go to war to injure rappers. I pull out ninja stars and throw them in the form of vicious ass bars. Yeah, I'm spinning too fast for most to comprehend, and that's the reason I'ma push you off the cliff, my friend. I get you high just like a spliff again. I got you tripping in a whole nother state of being. The way I'm freeing is something different. Keep your distance, cause in this instance I grow you in reverse to an infant. My video trending on the internet, been a threat ever since I was young. Jabba rhyming off the tip of this, we getting it done. Making it sound like a record, but better I last forever. I'm the one that puts a wet rapper on the stretcher. I'm the one that gets his name etched up in the stone tablets. I be on my own rap shit. Y'all should know Mackin. I'm about to throw back in to the session something brand new. They like, we don't even understand, dude. It's hard to comprehend this level. Y'all know that I stay on this stupendous level. Yeah, I have always been a rebel. Guess it's just embedded in my genes. Now I get loose with the freestyle. Hear me rhyming, they say he's wild. Type of rapper that these kids would take a B now. I get props in hip hop
get views on TikTok. Every time they step to Mac, they get lip locked. Cats got me pissed off, ready for liftoff. Hoping you all understanding the gist, boss. And if not, I'll have to break it.
Listen, I keep hearing people say hip hop is dead. I keep hearing it, guys. They're lying. They don't understand what's around them, guys. Listen, there's no way you can hear this man rap right now, bro, and say hip-hop is dead. Hip-hop is not dead, guys, right? The spirit of hip-hop still lives on, guys, all right? People are still out here doing this shit, bro, all right? Not a single complaint at all. None, bro. Zero. Absolutely fire, bro. No complaints, all right? Let's get it.
Damn king with no crown. They know I got sacred sand. Yeah, my shit is holy, none can control me. The one and only, I told you I'm hairy and worldly. Something like Woogie over beats, I bring heat. I'm sweet as a cookie, fresh out the oven. Delivering the flavors they loving. We are not related, not even the most distant cousins. So do not act that way, I'm here to rap for days. I'm known for spitting the abstract ass phrase. That be something like Pablo Picasso later in life. When it comes to ripping mics, I'm the majorist type. And my flavor is hype, pulling out the lightsaber tonight. Slicing rappers with enticing lyrics. I'm slicing and dicing you cats in the little itty bits and nothingness. Witty unpredictable, so shout to the Woo for inspiring.
All yeah, I figured it. I knew it, guys. He just said shouts out to the Woo. Listen, when I said that this man when he started rapping, bro, he was like, it seems like everything, every other like cadence, right, was basically different members. He was like pulling, he was like channeling the spirit of a couple of, you know, past, right, Wu-Tang members, okay, and along with some current ones, guys. You get what I mean? He definitely was channeling Wu-Tang on this entire beat, guys. Respect. Wu-Tang, absolutely fire, guys, all right?
I be kicking, someone called a fucking fireman. Think you on my level, homie, try again. I'm the rapper everyone admiring. That there is called a spaz. Improvise, I be John Coltrane with jazz. Improvise, I be Bill Evans, Sonny Rollins. Rappers broke with they styles like money problems. I'm back again, reeking like manure. Underground sounds pound from the motherfucking sewer.
Let's get it. Alright, so listen, the first track itself, beat crazy. The delivery in the first 30 seconds was absolutely what immediately sucked you in and was expected. The whole Ginsu theme, and it followed throughout the whole song itself, right? It was fire, bro. I don't know, like, what do we even listen? It's frustrating that he's so dope, bro. It's frustrating, all right? Because then you got to come up with new like words to define how dope he is, bro. He's absolutely fire. The first one, crazy, for the love of hip hop type of shit, bro. That's what that is. For the love of hip hop, respect. All right, virtual pound, bro. You get what I'm saying? Let's get it. Snake Eyes.
Yeah. Yeah.
We have another like 90s style. Kind of Wu-Tang-esque beat again, right? Let's get it.
Come on, yeah, okay.
Ooh.
Turn me up, turn me all the way up.
I'm turning you up.
Yeah,
let's get it.
Yeah, turn me all the way up. There's no solving us impossible problems. My colossal foes get laid up in the hospital often. Yeah, and when I'm done, I got to go. I'm probably hopping in the cabin. Shit, rapping. Sick H Mac is the one that's most legit. Closing it down for all of you rappers. Who the fuck in they right mind calling you rappers to these label meetings? Hey, yo, I spit this shit that's fatal. Greeting rappers with the blade. Then I slice some flavors enticing. I sprinkle spice inside of the recipe. None are testing me. Let's just see who could really charge the shit up electrically. Homie, touching me like touching electric fences. Yeah, I'ma break down all these rappers' defenses. The intenseness, I mean the intensity, will eventually catch on. I'm looking for a beat I can flex on. I wreck song, goddammit.
Bro. Harry Mack, listen, let me explain something to you, sir. Your level of progression, right, from the first time I've encountered you, referencing like, what was it, like, for example, the first Omegle bars. You were dope, right? There was no doubt. You were dope, right? You had something going on. You level up every single time we hear you, bro. You did like 50 plus Omegles by now. You leveled up, right? This right here is something different. The first one was absolutely fire. And it's interesting because I always say, guys, Harry Mack is best over, for me personally, modern beats. But for some reason, maybe without the whole, you know, the distractions of the outside world. He's just in his lab, basically creating in a sense, right? This is better, guys. I don't know. It feels like hip-hop, guys. It feels like the hip-hop I grew up in. You know what I'm saying? And it's nothing but respect for what this man is doing currently, guys. Not a single complaint, guys. Let me go back to catch on. I'm looking for a beat I can flex on. I wreck song, I damage them, got rappers vanishing, they disappear in like every movie. Every you seen these rappers up on the YouTube screen, they're trying to do the shit that you do, but they ain't improvising like you. Yeah, I admire them too. They be up on the This man stopped to talk to himself, bro. Alright, but they ain't improvising like you. I admire them too. They be up on their grind, though, my dude. They working hard at this. They about to be a part of this. I'm on some brand new artist shit. I'm paving a new lane in this. My brain is lit. I'm way too damn insane for this. You think you're sick? You can't really compete with what I do over beats. So check the way that I be spewing my heat. I bring the blue flames, no butane. Who thinks they nice as Mac is? Cause when he be rhyming, the dice is up in my palm. That means I'm taking them risks. When I shake them, it's snake eyes. I make it legit. Yeah, bring me the money, you dummies. Think that you shining like sunny weather in Los Angeles. That thought is scandalous. Doing damages to anyone in my area. I'm pulling out the shovel, then I'm quickest to bury ya. Yeah, and y'all know my flow has been ether. I'm sending rappers to the Grim Reaper. They've been wondering where I've been at. Just notice one thing, my mind is intact. In fact, I've been working on the next degree of how to flex with these and check MCs. So next time you see me, I'ma make the most advanced complex calculus equations look easy. I'm blazing and needy. I'm getting to the green like Luigi. My mic is in the red like Mario. These rappers claim they hard. I'm like, Luigi. Yeah, y'all hardly flow. We celebrating, bitch, it's a party, yo. Don't Let's you see it. That? I'm nice with the free rap. Greatest off the top, these rappers wanna be that. Problem is, that's where we at. Yeah, we in the top slot. Thought you was half as hot, you not. Y'all done forgot about the essence. I be a king up in this thing. By comparison, rappers is just some peasants. Embarrassing, should be cherishing all the styles I'm delivering. So cold when I finish spitting, the sound man is shivering. Damn, get to adjusting the level. Neck, I'ma take y'all high like treble. Check out the way I prove all these rappers see through. Tell the man behind the board to be adjusted to the EQ. Tell her that I'm busting it off top. Tell her that I'm going over your head like a ball spot. All of these rappers, they claim that they hot, but they not. And that's a problem. He's going over the head like a ball spot. Bro, we're here for this. We're here for all of this, guys. Problem. I might hop a jet so I can span the country from LA to Gotham. Then again, I have no option. Let's get it popping. All up in the EU, worldwide tours, they gon' see, dude. Hopping on the stage. Yeah, letting more fly freestyle lyrics out the cage. It's a SP. A to the double Z. Don't try to test me. Y'all know I trouble these rappers indeed. I got they brains melting insane. How I pelt them with lyrics like a hailstorm. I'm in rare form. Homie, I'm about to reign supreme like Portland weather. So support the better rappers in the industry who instantly put thoughts together. Illest freeze off top, that's what I brought forever. What? It's just a spaz, y'all. Yeah, it's just a spaz, y'all. Come on, it's just a spaz, y'all. It's like this, hold up, it's like that, y'all. Did you hear that? Listen, fire. No complaints, zero, guys. Listen, so I'm gonna say that. Alright. The beat was better on the first one, I think, personally. I love the horns, the addition of the horns, basically, like the jazzy horn. In the second one, right? I think that he, again, is leveling up from each one that we are encountering here. I did love the actual cadence and delivery in the first one itself. This one here is kind of the same, guys, in terms of cadence and delivery. But I did enjoy the cadences in the first one more so. So I'm going to say the first one for me personally is the absolute one to look out for, type of thing, guys. But keep in mind, neither of them are a joke, all right? Both of them are for the love of hip-hop. So let's go see what this third one is, guys. Let's get it. Yeah, it's just a spaz, y'all. It's just a spaz, y'all. Yeah, come on, it's just a spaz, y'all. Harry took the motherfucking mag, y'all. What? And that's how we do this thing, man. All the way off top. Rhythmic insanity got the industry panicking. Yeah. Elvin Jones with the devilish poems. Yeah. Tony Williams with the flows is brilliant. Feel me. Let's get it. No, yeah. No apology. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it.
Something mellow.
We're here. You know. We're here.
Nothing to it but to do it. Yeah. Follow me.
Let's go.
Follow me. Kill the game and I issue no apology. Praying they acknowledge me. Working hard, beat the artistry.
Oh, this that type of sentimental piece of production, guys. This makes you get into your feels, right? And think about it. The beat is so scaled back itself that it makes you actually focus on his vocals. And that is a great idea, sir. And madams, right? So let's go and see what he's about to do to this, guys. Most likely, we need to pay attention, right? Let's get it.
Game and I issue no apology. Praying they acknowledge me. Working hard, beat the artistry. Find somebody going hard as me. They can hardly see this rap shit really part of me. Deeply embedded, I don't sweat it. I leave a permanent mark, they won't ever forget it.
That's super obvious, guys, that the rap shit is heavily embedded. Like that is an obvious thing, sir. Right? With how you deliver and your knowledge of multiple cadences, just the cadence, right? We know that it's embedded, sirs. Let's get it.
When I finish rocking on the stage, then I jet it. Shit is never jotted down on page. Get beheaded if you stepping into my arena. Everything I spit off top sounding clean. My demeanor match perfect to the jazzy hip-hop. That's why I'm gonna get props. I rise at the tip-top. I'm never gonna stay low. These rappers should lay low. Like Snoop Dogg and Nate, bro.
Dope, you know, setup and execution.
Rocking out when I be live on stage. Making all these other rappers just disengage. Yeah, this is flagrant how I'ma foul them. When I'm rhyming, most these rappers scowling. Ooh, it's appalling, it's disgusting. Trust him when he's busting, nothing can adjust him. He's never changing nor rearranging. I'm flaming entire industry instantly. All these hypocritical rappers be miserable actors. They never speaking it truly. I be doing this, no weaknesses in
rappers in general are hypocrites. Modern day, like contemporary, like new school hip hop artists generally are just straight hypocrites, bro. And using reference tracks to make their music. And using like their someone else's auto-tune settings is basically, that's just what hip hop is now, guys. Reference tracks and and auto-tune and the same auto-tune settings, basically. Oh, I made a hot song. What are your auto-tune settings? All right, cool. I'll use them on my new song. That type of thing. Oh, I like this song. I'm gonna use your song as a reference track to my new song. It's the same shit, bro. It's trash. For the most part. For the most part. Let's get it.
Yeah, and y'all know I'm on the win spree. I swiftly just put it together. Tougher than leather, fresher than deodorant. Going and showing them why I be glowing when I be rhyming in ciphers. Too hyper, strikers and snipers, been earning stripes like a tiger. Either that or a zebra, the main feature, the leader. The one at the front of the pack when running my raps. When I speak, boom, yeah, the thunder gon' clap. Yeah, when I leave rooms, they start talking, they start whispering like, yo, was that him?
Yeah.
Yeah, most definitely had to be. I keep practicing until I hit mastery. I be focused.
He hit mastery already, bro. I mean, keep practicing, obviously. You know, this is the thing. This is the rules of life here. Work hard, right? Work hard until you get recognized. And then once you get recognized, you work even harder, right? So in the context of that, if what I'm saying is that work hard until you reach your mastery. Then when you reach your mastery, work harder. Leave him in the dust type of thing, guys, all right? Life.
Definitely had to be. I keep practicing until I hit mastery. I be focused, I ain't never moving passively. And these rappers, they ain't ready for the savagery. Why's he always rapping about rappers and all of these chapters? I know. I should probably switch it up, but I just love this flow. I just love the show. I just love the shit talk. Honestly, these rappers don't even make me pissed off.
Shots fired, bro.
Got love for other rappers. Now you want to claim that I'm an actor. I'm just trying to prove that I'm the number one factor. It's the Henry Macca, the Mackinist, the disaster's lit. When I enter, change my name to Katrina. Flow like Aquafina, the high beamer. Pulling up, not in no fly beamer. Homie, I'm pulling up in Mini Cooper. Shouts to my girl for letting me share it. Yeah, she's a trooper. Lisa, the main feature, be rocking.
Respect, stay humble.
In the theater, dropping the heater. You can't see me losing, I can't either. All I seek is winning. Seek us, knock it out the park in the ninth inning. Been dreaming of this since the beginning. Never thin, lyrics is the fattest. H-Mac is the maddest. Ever since a youngin', I done had this passion. It's inside me, getting lively. See me climbing up the wall like Ivy. Plugged in like an Ivy League. Harvard with the lyrics that they can't believe. Harder from the spirit, that's how I'ma go.
Rhymes
and flows, tic-tac-toe. X-ing out your O's, kisses and hugs to all the people in my fam. H-Mac came to slam, call me the man. Goddamn. Rocking on the motherfucking drum beat. When they hear it, ain't that some heat? Yeah, I
said, ain't that some heat? I be working hard like a one speed, going uphill. I'ma show you how love feels. Get this high without no pill. Yeah, rappers don't feel no thrills. But me, I be excited on the constant. I'm delighted, make you want it. I'ma deliver it swiftly to your door and shit. People asking for more, but this when I'm rhyming on corners, the kids
this man is in his pocket, bro. Down like a
record. Yeah, I got you feeling better. Came to scare you like a specter.
It's whatever. I came to scare you like a specter, a ghost.
Spell it out and make it understood. It's the H, it's the A, it's the R, it's the R, it's the Y, it's the M, it's the A, it's the C, it's the K. And killing every time I rock the mic with no delaying. Most live is with saliva spraying.
The most live is with saliva spraying because he's spitting. Listen, fire. No complaints. None of them. I'm still going to say, guys, I think the first one, for me personally, right, was the dopest one. Then it's going to go in that order. Exactly. But still, the third one is not a bad track, guys. It's solid. It's a little slow, but it's solid. All right, let's get it.
Yeah, said I'm the most livest with saliva spray.
Because you're spitting.
Yeah. I'm spitting acid. Got these other cats decaying. What?
Let's get it. I got the other cats.
Hey, what's up, guys? I am super excited to announce I have a show coming up in San Jose, Bay Area, California. You know what it is. It's going down on November 4th at the San Jose Improv. I need y'all to come out and rock with me.
Let's get it. Let's get it. All right, guys. Listen, let me know. You know, doing something different here, right? Just let me know. Some other albums I should be listening to, guys, right? Normally I'm not planning on actually having music, their music specifically playing, right? But because you know, this most likely doesn't have a copyright, this will be playing. But you get what I'm saying here, guys. So just let me know what I should be doing next, right? Any genre, of course, any EP, etc., right? All right. You guys all have an amazing day and enjoy it thoroughly, all right?